hungry, huh?
Nah, I'm not. I'm hungry as him. He can lose that point C.
So what is your final prediction for tomorrow?
It'd be a good fight, a big fight for Dallas. You know, both gonna put on. You know, and I'm going to fight. I ain't backing down. I ain't running. I meet him in the middle of the ring. Let's get it on.
Looking forward to see you tomorrow, bro.
Yes.
Mo, you came in overweight. What does that mean to you?
It mean nothing. Point C. It's nothing. That's a good little bit of run. He'd be okay. But you better have him live for tomorrow.
Absolutely. Tomorrow night, what can the crowd expect in this big mega event for Texas?
I'm coming to fight. He coming to fight. We'll meet each other in the middle of the ring, and we're going to get it on.
It was very respectful. You guys shook hands. It wasn't any bad blood, nothing?
No bad blood, man. He's a good guy, you know. I support him for this fight, you know. And after I beat him, they're going to support him. Go to his fight, still watch him fight. He's a good guy, man. Good guy up and coming. And he will be a champion one day.
Maurice, let me ask you this, man. This is the face-off. This is the moment, man. This is the big Texas fight everybody's waiting for. Everybody is looking forward to for tomorrow. You have yourself, former world champion, against a young, hungry lion, contender in Virgil Ortiz. What did you see in his eyes, man, during the face-off?
Man, you know, I've been there before. He hungry. He ready to fight. He ready to go for the knockout. I've been in that position before. So I know how he feel. I know how he gonna come, you know? And I'm looking forward to it. And, you know, I'm gonna take one round at a time, you know? I know he coming. It's no secret.
What does it mean to you, two Dallas fighters fighting tomorrow night? What does it mean to you for everybody to see on the zone?
It mean everything, you know? You give people, little kids who are younger than me, give them hope. Like one day, I could be like Maurice and Virgil and be a star at Dallas and stuff like that.
Side note, both of y'all have a mural. You think they have a mural, both of y'all, when y'all in the
Mine's better. He was all right. Mine's better. You see, mine like this, be like this, be, you know? You see my face, you can't see his face. But it's a good night. He's a good fighter, man, you know. I support him.
Thank you, Mo.
Yeah, have a good one.
So there you have it. That was Dillman. How you guys doing? Reporting.
All right, gonna do a quick strip down and get him weighed once again. Alex Martin.
Did you? Oh, you're about to weigh in?
No, about to weigh in.
Hector Valdez.
We continue our
way. How's it going, Eric? How's everything doing?
Our next feature, live on Golden Boy Facebook Watch, Fight Night, Golden Boy Fight Night. It is an 8-round affair in the super lightweight division. We'll have them come up shortly, but first, let's go ahead and get our fighters to face the camera. We're going to go ahead and have them face the cameras first.
How's it going, David?
Very good.
Good.
Face up. Cara. Face up.
And now for the face-off. Will he retain the belt, or will we have a new champion? Make sure to get your tickets before they sell out for Tickies Arena. It is on, ladies and gentlemen. The belt is on the line. Let's give them a big round of applause for our two fighters representing Chicago and Mexico. Now, my friends, for our next feature, we are ready to rock and roll. We introduce first fighting on the blue corner veteran in the ring with 40 professional bouts. His record consists of 25 victories, 21 wins coming by way of knockout, 11 defeats in four trials. He's a multi-time title holder, best in many. technical here is Luis. Mueca Solis to the stage. And his opponent makes his much anticipated return to the ring. He brings a perfect record, 10 knots, 10 victories, 7 wins by highway of honor in another case. Introducing to you the undefeated body pride of Carrollton, Texas, also representing Dallas. Here he is, George Rincon. First onto the scale, we have Luis Mueca Solis. This is an 8-round attraction in the super lightweight division. And now, ready to jump back off the scale. Here he is with his Kiss-inspired attire. George Rincon! This feature will be